Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Family Simulator 15, Let's Play Season 1, Episode 3, Part 2, we are here. Last part, we had to replant all the fields because they died. Yeah, they withered, because I'm an idiot. Yeah, so we replanted them, here we are, they're all grown again. I just need to check on that little bit there, and if you can see that little blue bit near 38. Still hasn't grown, but we'll set the harvester off. I've got them all out ready. Number 5. Get going. Tippers here. I just need to keep checking on field 38. Obviously these won't. These will probably go like the darker shade of green. Then that'll go green and then that'll be fine. There we go. One button. Oh, is that on? Is that? No? I just don't want these to die. Again. Where the bloody hell? What the bloody hell were you doing? Why have you gone all the way around there? Did you like wheel spin or something and keep slipping so you couldn't gain traction? I hope you're going to get that. That's money sitting right there that you're missing out on. Yes, it's grown. Let's turn the plant growth down to slow, save it. There we go. What's the grain tank capacity on this harvester? $4,200. Okay. So while you do that, I'm going to go and look for a place to start cutting trees. And I'm going to go and take the tractor as well. So can have a nice drive. Hang on, before I do that, I want to check if he gets this bit. And if not, why? He just seems to like to turn there. You know what, I don't even care. He seems to have got it all in order and he knows what he's doing. I'm gonna leave him. You know what? I think he might do. I think all these trees here will do for now. Quite tall. Why not? Let's it will actually go and empty the harvester. It is put his pipe out. Got 100% just before I could get to him. It's pretty much 50% out of that, so if I can just get off a bit more. I can do. So wait while it gets 100 again. Then, then I'll empty him. Lost for words. Then I'll empty him, then I'll go and sell it. There we go. Right out. So while he's doing that, we might as well start cutting down these trees. I'm afraid that's probably just rolling around, isn't it? I would try and cut it in a way where the tree would fall a certain way, but it's farming sim. See, it just goes where it wants to. It's the physics. If that broke, that tree will stop it. Like that. Terrible. Whoa! What the hell? What are you doing? What are you doing up there? Get down. Is that a problem? Should I like cut this one a bit here? I thought as much. Why is like I don't even know. I'm gonna fall out the right way. Still in the right roll. Easiest thing ever. There we go. that. Harvesting, emptying. In fact, I'm going to wait, so while that goes, wait while that finishes, get it on that field, then I'll take that to sell. Go. Did this get sprayed? There it did. I'll sell you. I could buy another trailer and double it up, I think. Road train. And that would give double capacity, so that gives me 17,000. It's about 6.8k to the full trailer. Right, so I'm going to have a look into that. I need to work out if it'd be cheaper to buy two trailers but have still a less amount, or buy the bigger trailer. You know, it costs more, but a big amount, you know what I mean. Let's have a look. Tippers. So that costs 7,200, so two of those. Bearing in mind I only bought, I already had one though, so I'm only paying seven. I could even triple it and it's still not cost the amount of that. I think it works out cheaper just to get two of those. Why wouldn't you? I think we'll just get two of those. tipping you're going to be on the other side of the world this year. What are you doing? Go! Oh, so just as hard to stop, it didn't stop him anymore. Off you go. Wow, the arms move on the worker. Look, stop. Obviously not going to move now. Can I get on top of here? Ah! Right, watch his arms, see? We've moved. Hey, oh, that's cool! What else is there to do? Because this is going to take forever. I'm going to have to do this way off camera. And I'm not going to cut down any more trees. I've got enough here, I think. Don't particularly want to cut them up just yet. I don't know what sizes I'm going to need. So, I don't think there's anything else that we can really do on camera for now, so we're going to leave it there, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. It'll be a new episode, new part, and a whole lot more new things to do. Ta-ra.